What's up, ladies and gentlemen? I'm gonna react to the Jedi Fallen Order reveal. The first gameplay. Let's take a look at this together. For those wondering who Stig Asmussen is, he is the director of God of War Ascension on the PlayStation 3.
Get in there. How you doing? Goodness. Give me the hug, Vince. Let's get it going. Yeah. Yeah.
And the young man on the left side is Greg Miller from Kinda Funny. Shout out to Kinda Funny. I'm a big fan. I check out the content, their content on YouTube daily.
Please keep it going. They're making a Star Wars game. Guys, welcome to EA Play.
Thank you. What a great welcome.
How are you feeling right now? No pressure. You're just about to announce maybe one of the biggest, if not the biggest, games of your lives.
I'm gonna let Stig answer this one.
You're supposed to answer this one.
Off script.
So off.
Oh yeah, we're totally off script. They gave me cards. That was the dumb idea. Nobody cared.
So awesome to be here. It's EA Play. It's E3. It's Star Wars.
Yeah.
I mean, it doesn't really get any bigger than that.
Yeah, this is something that Stig and I have been envisioning for years, to see it come to life and be able to show you guys 15 minutes of gameplay today.
That's a lot of gameplay. Let's go.
All right. So everybody's anxious to see what this 15 minutes is going to be.
Yeah.
For somebody watching right now who's just a FIFA fan, they don't know anything. What is happening? What is this game all about, Vince?
This is a single-player action-adventure game set post... Oh, yeah.
Great news.
Set post-Order 66 after the events in Episode 3, when all the Jedi were hunted down. Well, not all. When the Jedi were eliminated.
So, Stig, that's the nutshell of the entire game. What are we about to see? Where are we at in the game right now for context?
Okay, so Cal's, like, this takes place maybe about 3 hours into the game.
Okay.
So Cal's built himself up. He's not a lowly Padawan anymore, but he's not a full Jedi yet.
Sure.
Like Vince said, this is unedited. We had one of our star players, Blair, over there.
That's it right here!
This is an expert playthrough.
Okay.
So we're gonna see some really cool stuff.
He practiced a few times. Two or three dozen.
It takes place on Kashyyyk, which is the Wookiee planet.
Of course.
And Cal's on a mission to restart the Jedi Order, and it takes him here to Kashyyyk. And the Wookiees have been enslaved by the Empire, who's basically siphoning the planet for all its resources to build up the Imperial War Machine.
Got it. All right, so I brought up my phone, not to be rude, of course. It wouldn't be Greg Miller if I didn't look at the Twitch chat. And yeah, they are all through with us talking. They'd like to see the game. We've gone on long enough. We're not going to drone.
Let's do it.
Vince,
well, let's roll.
Would you like to kick off?
Let's go.
For context, I am not the biggest Star Wars fan. I used to be a Star Wars fan when I was younger. I just didn't keep up with the movies. And the games, I wanted a single player experience, and we only got, you know, the online aspect of them. So I'm very excited for this. The last Star Wars game that I played was Force Unleashed. That was a good game.
Thank you.
Nice. I'm loving the traversal in this game. I love when he jumped up and he did a flip. We haven't really seen that much in third-person action-adventure games. Very happy to see that. Also, I like that swing. Reminds me of Uncharted. And the graphics, they look really nice. I can only imagine on my TV how beautiful they're gonna look. Is it me or the main character's face in-game looks swollen? It looks kind of weird, like deformed. If you agree with me, post it in the comments. That's a nice robot. I like that. Wait a minute, I just seen Chewbacca. Oh, that went too far. And that voice on the left sounds very familiar. It's an actor. I just forgot his name. But he stars in Ghost Dog. I forgot his name, though. If you know who I'm talking about, post it in the comments. Where's the Empire Wall with Tree Sap? Nothing good. There's Chewbacca. He just went to the left. There he is. He's kneeling. There he goes. By the way, that small robot on his back is your companion throughout the campaign. Which is very cool because we don't get much companions in games besides in God of War and Ratchet and Clank. I can't think of any others right now. Lightsaber. Very fucking cool. He's using the Force to open that door. And I love the use of the lightsaber here. Use it as a light, because why not? Very nice touch. Look at that beautiful environment. The running looks kind of stiff. Looks a little weird, but I'm pretty sure we'll get used to it. Nice.
Come over here.
Yeah, the combat looks really satisfying. I love the use of the lightsaber. You could throw it. You could reflect bullets at the enemies. You could swing it. Combinations. Nice. Fucking awesome. Did you see that guy? He just went like, come here, come get some. Skill point acquired. Nice that they're skill points. Did that enemy just say fuck you? By the way, that enemy was created by the developers of this game. That enemy is not in the Star Wars lore. Seems like you could slow down time. That's really cool. A very nice use of the force, once again. Nice to see there's other enemies besides the rebels. Thank you. Another skill point acquired. Seems like you can search the enemies, that's cool.
Got another breach down here, some kind of weapon. Hey, use that.
Nice. It's a finisher. That looked really fucking cool. I just seen you could scan. I don't know if you caught that. I wonder what the scanning is for. I love the reflection of the bullet, that's fucking dope. And look at the slow-mo. As you can see, there's counters and there's a blocking. There's Chewbacca. Another type of enemy, it seems. That was very fucking cool. I am so sold. This game went to the top of my list for most anticipated games of this year. What are your thoughts on the gameplay reveal? How do you feel about this game? Post it in the comments below. If you enjoyed this video, hit that like, subscribe to the channel, share this video, and if you're already subscribed, hit the notification bell. I got a lot of videos coming up for this E3. Thank you all for watching.